Okay, now we're going to take a look at rain falling this morning on the west side. The storm is something we usually see in February, not April. Some areas could exceed rain totals that we normally see for the entire month of April.